Football practice at my high school got underway Monday afternoon. The first workout began at 4.05 p.m., just a couple hours after a torrential downpour left an already soaked MHS practice field with water standing in several areas. First-year head coach James Cheatham was relatively pleased.
Oh, it's a little sloppy, you know, not only with the field, but, you know, we were a little sloppy we didn't know what we were doing. That's a positive. You know, we knew what we were doing.
Tuesday and Wednesday workouts are at 7 a.m. and 4.05 p.m. The Dogs' first practice in full pads will be Friday afternoon. Jim Ellis, Miami News Record, MiamiOK.com reporting.